especially conducive to brewing and storing beer.
In 1852, German immigrant Adolphus Busch and his father-in-law, Eberhard Hanfleisser, set out to revolutionize the beer industry. Their first move was to incorporate cutting-edge science.
Adolphus Busch realized the value of pasteurization. He had learned of these efforts by Louis Pasteur when he was over in Germany and Europe studying brewing techniques. He was the first American brewer to pasteurize beer and the first brewer to bottle beer on an extensive basis.
To expand sales, Busch created the first national beer distribution system.
What he did is he looked at sending his beer throughout the country, particularly out into the west, because there was less